Whatever it is, I have a hand, I have a good hand, I'm well prepared. Well, mulled to six, so 8 mulligans in 2 games is, I think, more than I've ever taken. Okay, this could be Jeskai. Could be Burn. Bottom of the Scry. Yeah, it looks like Jeskai. Okay. Well, glad I got to play this matchup at least once, as it's a very important one. Although, if I have anything to say about it, I'll only be giving you guys one game. One real game after winning the mulligan to zero. Alright, so I'll play Courser, and I'll play land. Tap land. Despite them having so much burn, I do like Thoughtseize against Jeskai, especially after sideboard, because they usually slow their deck down. They have lots of dig through times. Maybe they bring in Kuranos or Narset. They try to play a long game with you. Thoughtseize becomes a lot better. Also, you can just strip their counterspell and land your Siege Rhino. You can take away their answer to whatever threat you're going to play. Just gives you a lot more control over the game. Alright, so my opponent just Jeskai charmed me. Put me to 17. No problem there. If he's on the burn plan, the fact that he mulliganed and that I have a courser bodes well for me. That time he topped. Okay, so I can maybe expect something good next turn, like a Sorin, or a Sarkin rather. So I'm wary about casting Wingmate Rock into a pretty obvious Disdainful Stroke, so I'm just going to Thoughtseize here and see what happens. Negate, okay. Now I will play a forest. I'll attack for 2 and pass. If he tries to Sarkin, Abzan Charm will be good against either ability. Either put counters on my courser or exile the 4/4. I guess Stormbreath Dragon is probably the card I least want to see. Yes, it is Sarkin, so I'll have a good play to make here. Whatever he does, activates. Alright, let's swing and stick this Wingmate Rock. I think I'd like to top the Hero's Downfall. A little bit of insurance. The worst case scenario here would be End Hostilities, followed by an answer to the Siege Rhino. Or Dig Through Time or something. But without End Hostilities, this game should be pretty firmly in hand. Sure. I guess I should just Bile Blight this Mantis Rider. No reason to add another creature to the board. It's just End Hostilities or bust at this point. Wow, and he does have it. I'm surprised. All right, come on. No removal, no dig through time. Just play a burn spell. Play a Mantis Rider. Because if he just plays Banishing Light, then he could out-top deck me in the course of a long game. Doesn't look like that's the case, though. Just waiting on my opponent. All right, well, it seems that this game's over. My opponent doesn't advance the game soon. I'll just stop the video and return for round four. Yep. All right, I'll be back for round four.